You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Like that. Thank you. on, swine! I will teach you to sing a ballad of pain and misery.
Triumph.
The Ranger's Chop Knock!
My overlord gave me the order, but I was gonna do it anyway. Oh, I love it when work and pleasure come together.
What will they do if they lose their city? How many will be lost?
The Gondorians have already lost, but we will fight Sauron on every front.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
I saw some of those nasties heading toward the Man City.
The last king of Gondor, Eärnir, challenged the Witch King.
This crown is worth.
The last king of Gondor, Eärnir, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar. Armored for war, not ceremony, he left his crown behind when he rode to his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it.
We have a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
Stop till he's dead. train hard, boys. That way, when you're taking the life of the pink skin, you'll do it proper. Did you hear? The captain got snuffed by some ranger. Don't just use your arms, you club. Put your entire body into it.
Something just moved over there.
Always cut through your target. Never stop short. Keep your weapon sharp, and it'll do the hardest work for you.
I'll kill us apart.
No.
He's up on the wall!
Got to light the beacon! He's come back! Light the ship!
What was that?
When I get my hands on you, things are gonna get very loud, very fast.
Disarm him!
Submit!
Poison and stealth. The tools of these dark orcs are strangely familiar.
And yet for them, sadly ineffective.
If anything's out there, it will regret making me hunt for it.
Keep looking. It's still here.
Your scalp would hit you, maggot!
Yeah!
Sardyon.
You save me.
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron, and you can't always choose your allies. Lead on.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
Ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him, precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amnor. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes. We recognized his curved blade.